Eric. It's very hard to do all this with no hands.